Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
I have a dream today.
Greetings, citizens of the world. As big as we think we are, in truth our planet, with its vast resources and geological splendor, is but a pale blue dot in the magnificent ocean of wonder. We often forget how small we really are, how trivial our differences when put into context. With all our technological advances and feats of engineering, we have still yet to colonize other worlds, visit other star systems, or even discover other life beyond Earth in the universe. Humanity is still young, and our mistakes are many. Nevertheless, we can learn from the past. It's evident the walls between us aren't as tall as we once thought. Our ever-persistent quest for knowledge is something that unites us all. We all wonder what the future might hold, what awaits us elsewhere in the universe. Perhaps we might never discover a means of fast interstellar travel by our standards of time. Perhaps this is the only solar system we'll ever truly know and call home. One thing is certain, however, this is where we make our stand as a species. For now at least, this is where we call home. Until we can discover a way to travel the stars and or terraform other worlds, Earth is the only planet we know of capable of supporting human life. That fact serves as a reminder to us all, a realization that we are already unified through this planet we call home. Petty wars and intolerance will only serve to ensure our own extinction. If we fail to accept and or peacefully address our differences on Earth, we cannot hope to peacefully occupy celestial bodies elsewhere in the cosmos. With that being said, humanity is ready to make that next great leap. We have the power to unite today and make all those dreams of a better future a reality. Perhaps peace begins where we all began, in the stars. We are anonymous, we are legion. United as one, divided by zero. We can forgive, though we do not forget. Expect us.